Hi, welcome to Snobio. In this video, we'll show you how to update Snobio Email Finder Chrome extension manually by following these easy steps. If you need to update the extension, you'll see a push notification and a red sign on the extension icon. Open the extension and then hover your mouse cursor over the orange arrow to see the notification. Click on the arrow and you'll be taken to an instruction on how to download the latest version of the extension. Click Download the extension. Find the Snobio Zip archive in your downloads and extract all the files. You can unpack the extension to the default folder or select an alternative location by clicking the Browse button. To extract files on Mac OS, double-click the archive and the unpacked folder will appear in the same folder the Snobio archive is in. Open a new tab, click the extension menu button in the Chrome browser, select Manage Extensions, and then remove Snobio Email Finder Chrome extension. Now, go back to the instruction page. Find the More Tools option in the Chrome browser menu, and then choose Extensions. Alternatively, you can open this page by clicking the Extensions menu button and selecting Manage Extensions. Turn on the Developer mode in the top right corner and choose to load an unpacked extension. Select the folder with an unpacked extension named Snobio. Make sure the selected folder has all these files. Now, you can set the Email Finder extension in your extensions window and pin it to the Chrome toolbar. If you still have questions on how to manually install Snobio Email Finder Chrome extension, feel free to ask our customer care team in the comments below or use the links and contact info in the video description. See you!